Well, so okay. do I.
Here we go. Okay. Panto-mime number one.
Right. I'm not supposed to talk, am
no.
I?
No.
Okay.
What's she doing? What are you doling out stuff?
Well, she's
pointing down, pointing up.
Yes. Oh, I think I know this one. She's climbing up something. Positive she's climbing up a greasy pole. In fact, I think I would imagine it's Jack and the Beanstalk.
Jack and the Beanstalk is the right answer.
Oh, she's very good.
I was scattering
good.
My beans.
You made that one easy for me.
Yeah.
I was scattering my beans at the beginning.
Yeah.
All right.
I thought you were dishing out cards.
Well, you know.
Okay, pantomime number two. Aeroplane. Diving. Diving. Swimming. Swimming. Yes, swimming. It's fine. What are you doing? I was thinking about something.
I think this looks as if you've jumped overboard somewhere. Is that right?
You jumped overboard?
Oh, I don't know.
What are you doing?
I'm just
Peter Pan. Yes!
Oh, check you out, Terrence.
It was
well, it was the little toy crocodile you brought in at that point.
That was it, yeah. That wasn't very good, that one, was it?
All right,
okay,
and pantomime number three.
I've got to drop to the floor for this one.
All right.
Matt, cameraman, okay?
What are you doing?
Now she's polishing the floor.
Scrubbing the floor,
she's
crying.
Crying and
using the J-cloth as a
standing ice stuff next.
Cleaning stuff.
Cleaning things up. Well, now let me think.
Getting up a
this
sweat.
Is so tough. Is it Cinderella?
No. Yes.
Yeah, no.
Yay! Well done.
Oh.
We had three. They weren't obvious at all.